anybody got twins in the family? Yes? Wonderful. Well, you know the problems that can occur when you're a pair of twins. If you don't know, then let me tell you. In form and feature, face and limb, I grew so like my brother that folks got taking me for him, and each for one another. It puzzled all our kith and kin, it reached a fearful pitch, for one of us was born a twin, yet not a soul knew which. See what I mean? One day, to make the matters worse, before our names were fixed, as we were being washed by nurse, we got completely mixed. And thus you see, by fate's decree, or rather nurse's whim, my brother John was christened me, and I got christened him. This fatal likeness even dogged my footsteps when at school, for I was always getting flogged, for John turned out a fool. I put this question fruitlessly to everyone I knew. What would you do if you were me to prove that you were you? This close resemblance turned the tide of my domestic life, for somehow my intended bride became my brother's wife. In fact, year after year the same absurd mistakes went on, and when I died, the neighbors came and buried Brother Sean. Only an Englishman could write a song like that.